Hello, my name is Andrei Ignat. I am a C# MVP, and in this video I'll show you one of my favorite tools. Today I want to show you how to test databases and logic in memory. So this is about entity framework in memory database. What it means? Let's take a simple example. We have employees and we have a business logic that says the max number of employees per department should be 5. And here we could query the employees, and if it's greater the number of employees per department, and if it's greater than 5, we throw an exception, and then otherwise we save changes. We have made a test and it says something like, if we insert 5 employees, it should run okay. If it not, it throws an exception. Okay, so how we test it? If we want, we could create the database, the SQL Server database for this, and then create a table and other things. What we have, it's a different solution. It's entity framework in memory that we could configure. So we have here the dependency injection for .NET Core, and we say create a context and use the in-memory database that I have not created anywhere, but I put a name, MyDB. We create the employee command and department command, and then we just iterate for 0 to number minus 1, and we add the employee here, and then we delete the database. So what we test again, it's testing that 5 employees here could be inserted, but 6 not, that it's a business logic, and we test it without having the hardening option to create a database and attaching to SQL Server and other things. So let's see how it works. We have here the tests. I said run all. And because here it said assert throws exception, means that all tests will run successfully. And we have tested the business logic, maxim 5 employees per department, without creating a database or the SQL for this. It was just the models here created, the context and the employee and the department. As always, you can find the code into my GitHub. Thank you.